Hi everyone, Charlotte here from the ActiveCampaign education team. Welcome to today's video where we will discuss tasks and how to assign them. This video is part of the Building Basics playlist where we talk about the basics of the platform to help you get familiar and comfortable in navigating it. Before we start, if you find this video helpful, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe to our channel, and turn the notifications on so that you can get an alert every time we post a new video. And of course, let us know any questions or thoughts in the comments section below. So what are tasks? Tasks are to-do items created for contracts and deals. When a task is assigned, the task assignee gets an email that includes the task details and an overview of the related deal or contact. This helps ensure that all tasks are smoothly taken care of and nothing falls through the cracks. Let's jump onto the platform and I'll show you how we can create a task for both contacts and deals and then assign them. For contacts, we need to open the contact record of the person we want to add the task for, and then at the bottom, we'll find the option to add a contact task. And then here is where we can add the task information. By default, any task created will be assigned to the person who created it. So in order to assign it to someone else if needed, we can just click on this icon which says Assign this task. We could also add an alert for it in this other option or add it to an automation. Once we add it, it would appear on the right-hand side of the screen in the contact's recent activities, where we could mark it as complete. And if we scroll down a little bit in the Tasks tab, we'll also find the task and the option to mark it as complete. To create a deal task, we go over to the deals CRM in this dollar sign, open the deal we want to create the task for, and we'll find the option to add a task on the right-hand side of the page. Here is where we can add the task information, such as the title, the task type, and also assign it to the relevant person. In the Show More Options link, we could also send a reminder or add it to an automation. Once we complete the task, we can mark it as complete in this checkbox. Finally, we click on Add Task to save our changes. Now, if you need to check the tasks that are assigned to you, click on Contacts, and then Manage Tasks, and from the Task Assigned To dropdown, we can search by task owner. And also we can search the tasks by relation, type, and status. I hope that was helpful for you and that you feel a little bit more comfortable around tasks. Thank you for watching up until here. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, hit that notification button to get alerted on new videos about the cool functionalities that you can be utilizing in your very own ActiveCampaign account. See you on the next video!